your badges by ratting them out to the police. I wasn't destroying the planet. I was saving it. From Cat.
Hello, Millie's ugly cat. Are you ready for your photo opportunity?
Heroic greeny girl rescues Cat? Says here the mayor is nominating Phoebe for a Medal of Valor for being brave enough to touch something so hideous.
Oh yeah, real heroic. It's not like she was risking her life saving the planet from an alien doom machine.
Don't believe the newspaper, Mr. Cat. You're handsome, not hideous.
Coop, it's for you.
We're here to investigate reports of an explosion in Bootsville Forest yesterday afternoon.
That's him, officers.
Hi, Coop. The greeny girls are here. We're going to start earning our do-gooder and air badges today.
Millie, you live here? With him?
I've still never seen him before in my life. Hello, Millie. Guess who already got her do-gooder badge for rescuing your ugly kitty? Yeah, that's nice. I did lots of good deeds today, Daddy. Aren't you proud of me? Unlike Coop, who is a constant source of embarrassment.
Why can't you be more like your little sister?
Oh, where did I go wrong? With Coop, I mean.
What?
Not you, Pumpkin. You deserve a reward. Oh, why don't you tell me all about those good deeds on the way to the ice cream parlor, huh? Coop, no TV or video games for 3 months.
You can relax, Cat. I'm done saving the world.
Shoot the girl! Hey, girls!
Hang loose!
Not girls, Dennis. They're called wahinis. And you're waving all wrong. I can't wait to try out our boards for real.
Wipe out!
Let's go, Dad. Surf's up.
I'll be there in a minute.
Daddy, have you seen Mr. Cat?
No, but he's been here recently, and more than once. Ugh.
Mr. Cat! Oh, silly Mr. Cat! The water's that way!
I'm afraid cats and water don't mix, sweetie. Why don't you give me a hand with the sandcastle, huh?
Okay, I'll be the beautiful princess who holds the reins of power, and you can be the ceremonial doddering old king.
The training fins?
Stick to the kiddie pool.
We gotta figure out a way to outcool those guys. That's it! Kite surfing!
Ah, baby! Wanna come swimming with me, Coop? We can share my snorkel.
Gotta go! Shopping! We need something bigger and less lame. Something way bigger!
Where should we put the next window, Princess? Millie?
Whoa.
Wow.
This is where I'll put the revolting peasants.
Yeah!
want the whole beach to himself. Sure not because he loves the water. It's a UFO! There's an unidentified foul-smelling object. Only one thing in the entire galaxy smells that nasty. Then it rhymes with coop. Whoa! Our beach is gonna be turned into a giant litter box! Woo! Dad and Millie are still down there! Come on, Dennis!
Those fishy frisky bits must be ultra high in fiber. Oh. Oh, better get a move on, Coop. You'll be late for school.
Don't worry, Dad. I got a feeling there won't be any school today.
Has anyone seen Mr. Cat? Mr. Cat!
I quit.